It was rainy, snowy, and cold, but we're going to catch fish. Remember these yellow balls? Today I was in the mood to catch rainbow trout, and boy did we find some. Some of you have been asking why fish eat artificial yellow balls, and it's because that's their food when they're growing up in the hatchery. They're then released in the masses to lakes, rivers, and streams all across Massachusetts. Well, we took a few glamour shots for Instagram and put our newly cleaned and skinned trout into a brine of brown sugar and salt. I then fired up my grill for indirect smoking. Drop a follow and stay tuned for part 2 of this video.